Oh, hello, hello. Hi, hi. Testing, testing. Okay, sounds good. Double check the calibration on my camera. Morning, morning. How's everyone doing today? I am jumping straight into it, so. I'll pull you closer. There we go. Oh God. Keep watch. And Yuri sleep after Kami. Learned that Haruka has been taken by a ghost. Ren and Ryui keep a watchful eye on the girls to prevent it from happening again. Sure. The witching hour. Ren Hojo. When Yuri returns from Mount Mikami's summit, she quickly collapses from exhaustion. Meanwhile, Miyu is also in unnaturally deep slumber. Worried that some unwanted visitors may be on their way, Rin and assistant Rui decide to watch over the girls through the shop surveillance system. Maybe you should patrol the area with your camera. That window's open. You may want to close that. Don't leave it open. What is this going to be? Ghost tower defense? Down there with your camera full. Are you really this silly? Affect the noise. You would think someone who's been who's like literally dealing with all this insanity going on around them. And they know it's related to, you know. What was that? Okay, can I leave now? Okay, so I have to literally go around. Local customs, Mikomori. In the area around Mihakama, there's a custom of receiving water from the mountain. People call it Mikomori, and it's placed in casks to bring into their homes, used only for special ceremonies. It's used to give newborn its first bath or to cleanse the bodies of the dead. This stems from the belief that the soul comes from the water and returns to it in death. Another use for the water is known as the cry of the mountain. According to an old woman in the village, there's a saying, when Hikami lets out a cry, one must wash in Mikomori. Nahikami cries out or rumbles. One virtually immerses oneself or otherwise wets oneself with water. The custom likely comes from the mountain's sound being a bad omen, and they use the pure water as a sort of ward. When the water dries, your daughters may be gone. Do not go and search when the mountain is awake. Hangs the mountain. Oh, there's another book there. The Mikamaru region has many anecdotes regarding the act of photographing the dead. There are simple, many are simple superstitions, but some allow us to glimpse the customs of another time. These stories show both great understanding and great fear. Vanishing. Man showed a photograph to a friend. The picture showed the faint silhouette of a person. Upon seeing the silhouette, the man cried out and ran, leaving the photo where it was. Each time the man looked at the photo, the silhouette grew more and more distinct. It was his friend. It said this friend disappeared after that. The photo bride. A local fool suddenly declared that he had married. The village threw a celebration, but no one had seen the bride. Someone went to the man's house and could hear the sounds of a woman talking within. However, looking inside, he only saw only the man from behind, with no sign of a woman. Days passed. The man hasn't left his house, so one of the villagers went to check on him. There was no one in the house, only an old photograph left behind. In the photo was a bride hiding her face, and the missing man was at her side. The man who saw the photo said the bride appeared to be smiling. Okay, so we can get up at any time now. Yuri's fine. Yuri's fine. Oh, front of the house. Ghost trying to come in the front, huh? I saw you. Where you at? I have this feeling we're going to have to check the cameras, go upstairs, go downstairs. Let's repeat a few times. Yuri's notebook 1. My heart gets weak, I can't even breathe. It takes all my strength just to breathe. All I can do is take the breath and then hope to take another. We're exhausted, spend all my strength just to live. Aware of death and I see people whispering, people with broken faces, people with ruined bodies, people who stare at me from bloody sockets, people crying endlessly. All I can do is close my eyes, cover my ears, and wait for the moment to pass. They're always watching me. They say I don't belong here. Should have gotten better. You say it should have gotten better, but... Okay, so this is Hisoka's room. The ghost marriage. The custom of marrying the dead is seen elsewhere too, but the ghost marriage of Mahikami was unique. Rather than being done to mourn the dead, the ghost marriage seems to have been part of a ritual in which shrine maidens were sacrificed. Similar traditions joined the dead with an imaginary spouse depicted in votive pictures. However, on Mahikami, it seems living men were brought in the bat to be bound to the maidens. Once on the mountain, the men were not allowed to leave. The ghost marriage brought in outsiders to soothe the soul of the shrine maiden and to strengthen the pillar she had become. Unable to leave the mountain, the shrine maidens would wait for a man to come and die with them. Uh-huh. Well, you know. Oh? Okay, so this is where Miu is. Or should be. Tales of the Sunset. Aokami's name is thought to mean mountain that climbs higher than the sun. Some posit that it was once written in a way that means mountain of the sun god, but that is far from certain. What is certain is that many tales about the sunset still persist to this day. People must only climb the mountain as the sun is setting. This likely comes from a local ceremony where those going to the mountain to greet their deaths would go at sunset, and the netherworld was said to be closest to ours. One mustn't look at the mountain at sunset, but stay inside when the mountain cries. The dark sun was a god of misfortune and calamity. The setting sun of Mahikami was said to be an omen of the dark sun, drawing people to their doom. As for the cry, tremors were also often seen as a portent of calamity. On Mahikami, it was thought that it was said there was the water rumbling, and it was said that if you could hear it, you were eligible to become a shrine maiden. Other sources say that locals washed in a special water when these tremors happened. Does this do anything if I take a picture on her? No. Thought I'd check. Not being a creeper, I swear. Oh? Yeah, well, I went and looked at all of the... And I guess the thing wants me to use all the surveillance more. Okay, so there's a ghost girl there. Where's she going? So we have to go... Oh, it's just supposed to be teaching you how to use this. How to deal with the camera. I see. Stop bothering the sleeping girl's ghosts. They're busy. Hi. Hmm. You're just gonna sit over there. I'm just gonna keep taking pictures of you from over here. Okay. That's done. Is she alright? Do I have to actually go over and touch her? And there, but it's otherwise okay. Come over here. Female perspective. The Shrymans of Mahikami were tasked with leading pilgrims to death. They were feared, and people thought a maiden's glance stripped away the soul. Tales of ghost shrine maidens are common in Mahikami. My research in Japanese folklore has led me to believe that an underlying fear of women permeates the very culture. But who were the shrine maidens? As women who immersed themselves in water and led people to their deaths, the shrine maidens of Mahikami call to mind tales of bewitching sirens. Traditions of Mahikami came to an end in an incident where the shrine maidens were all murdered. The incident was most likely spurred on by the fear the locals had of the shrine maidens. Hey, buddy. Get back downstairs. Ba-ba-ba-ba. All right. Muse fine. Oh, Mew's awake. This is the wrong way. I need to go the other way. Wait. What's that? Wait a minute. That was downstairs. There shouldn't be anyone downstairs. She would be in here then. Oh. Wet leaf. Once the sunset reaches here, the inn won't be far off. After that, the mountain will let out a mighty roar and everything will overflow. It'll overflow and everyone will end together. It'll be good. It'll be over. Since it'll be over, I came to see everyone. So that we can die before the end comes. Okay, dear. Let's get back to surveillance then. Okay, she's not there anymore. And she shouldn't be. Oh. Okay, that one's Mew. There's also a girl in the hallway. No. I missed that picture. Oh well. It was not just static. There's a girl walking through the hallway. Let's go double check. We didn't miss anything with that. I'll check that this is still locked. Okay, still locked. Stepping stones in the garden. You didn't go back in here, did you? No. Nobody's in here. Good. We'll go double check the front of the shop just to make sure. Okay. Make sure Rui's still here. Why is the TV on? Oh god. Okay. Some healing would be good. Okay. Y'all wanna try that again? Okay. Dead man walking through the back door. God, they're in the front of the shop. They're in the back of the shop. Make sure the back door remains locked. Make sure nobody's doing anything funny in the front of the shop. Removing all the ghosts that we find as they come in. Better to stop the ghosts from building up. Front's clear. Nobody in here. Oh god, we have a shrine maiden in the water area. Great. Make sure nobody's in here with the girls. Oh god, okay, so Ruiz. Okay, so let's go up this way. Let's make sure Miyu's fine. Just to make sure nothing weird's going on in here. Okay, she's fine. Nothing weird's going on in here. Good. We'll avoid the shrine maiden for now. Rui, what are you doing? Oh boy. What?
Rui.
Rui.
I'm walking away. What's going on here? Louis Journal 4. Mr. Ho dressed comfortably by the woman in that photograph. He's never been good with women, but he's starting to change. Can't do anything about it, he's changing. Let to keep things between us just as they are. The relationship we have now. I like the ambiguity. But he's going to decide sooner or later. I wonder which way he'll choose. Oh, Rui, come on. This is not about women right now. Well, it is, but not in the, romantic sort of way. Shadow in the dark. Don't get in the box. Wait, what? I should not be asleep. How did I fall asleep? Get up, you fool. Run and search. You got up on her own.
君はどうしようか。私、やっぱり山に戻ります。私を連れて行ってくれますか。無茶を言うな。危険すぎる。そうですか。いろいろとお世話になりました。あ、これ。お借りしてもいいですよね。小塚田さんも探せるかもしれないし。おい、待てよ。殺したの。じゃあ、行きますね。
Rena's watching him from the sleeping Yurinmiu on the surveillance cameras when he passes out. He has a dream where he's chasing after Rui. When he wakes up, both Yuri and Rui are gone. He finds Miu getting ready to leave from Mount Hikami, taking Yuri's camera obscura with her. The door shuts behind Miu, leaving a bewildered Ren behind. Lame. Man is lame. Miu Hinasaki. Find Yuri Kozukata. Great. Let's go! A sacred casket. Miu Hinasaki. Miu wakes up to discover that Yuri has been taken to Mount Hikami. She borrows Yuri's camera obscura and heads for the mountain against Ren's advice. She hopes not only to find Yuri, but some clues to her mother's whereabouts as well. Great. Wonderful. Well, be right back. Gotta check on my puppy. Okay, he's outside now. Since the hurricane came to the mountain, then use the camera obscura might be able to save her. Oh. Does he want in now? 1 second. I return. Okay. What is... Okay, well... Okay, so she's used the exact same camera. Nothing else. Let's increase the loader speed. You know, take pictures faster. Can't hurt. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Ren is like so useless. Oh my god, he's useless. What the? Slow-mo shots. Slow down ghost, this consumes spirit power. Oh. Interesting. So she's got a... What do you call it? It's not even really slow-mo. She has a... She has the armored core. I'm attacking everything in a single shot. Ability. Time multi-shot tracking business. Give me some of that good film. I like how these items just respawn every time. I'm not gonna say no. It's really useful, but... It's one of those things where you're kind of like... Huh. I feel like I should be playing a persistent game level-like thing, but instead... Everything's just always redone. Every single time. It's not the worst thing. It means you always have... bonus ammo... and other stuff. It's just kind of silly. Okay. So... Yeah, we just go down the... Go down the mountain. Let's go... Back to the Shrine from Hell. Because that's where we're going. Remember, there's a way over there. Lots of ways back there. Did she go? Okay, so she went that way. Can I go down here? Mew doesn't care to go off the unbeaten path a little bit. Which is good. Can't remember if all of these are different. No, okay, this is more ammo. More super film, which is good. I think there's one more offshoot straight across. Yeah. Which may or may not have anything. Oh, that's the... That goes back to the cave. Okay, so I'm gonna guess we need to go into the shrine. Maybe below? We'll see. Which way are we going? Okay, so she went this way. Towards the valley. Which makes a lot of sense. Oh god, okay. I didn't kill anyone. So you say. Come on, the boyo. What you gonna do? Oh, come on. Did I kill him on my butt? Come on. Let's keep playing this game, I guess. Where are you at? There we go. Well, I've been on the hill up all the way at least. Dead yet? God, he has so much health. Come on. Okay. He's gone. Burnt to death once more. Now we go to the Forbidden Valley. We have to go through the freaking... Yep, we gotta go through this area again. So... She's way over there, probably. Right. Wonderful, let's go. Yep, it's a giant graveyard. Hi. Girl hiding in shadows. Hinasaki standing over a grave. Been here. Notes from Miku. I have to go. I'm so sorry. Forgive me. I mean, it's surrounded by red spider lilies. That is like the passage to the world of the dead, or something like that. That's the way this works. Oh my god, that humming sound. Oh my god, it is so loud. Can you not? This is where the tall woman was. Sitting girl. I never connected this area over here. I guess I didn't realize you could. What the flying? F? Okay. Hey, dudes. I was in. Fatal frame mode. There's two of you. Come on. I'll take the extra points. Oh, it didn't change my thing. Let me change my thing again. Why is it being weird? There we go. Thank you, Night Daddy. I thought I got that part. I went and changed it on the stream manager, which is an OBS. Because I tried it in OBS earlier, but apparently that didn't work. How are you doing today? Okay. Spooky game. What the hell? Oh. Okay, you want... Okay. You can play this game. Come on. That's the, like, third time it's done that. Come on. Third time it's done the thing where I'm trying to focus on the target and it does. No! You don't need that. Film is good. I am all covered in water. Wonderful. Okay. Right and left are both. Nice. I guess she gets all of Rui's ammo. Pretty sure. Always standing at grave. Oh, he's right there. Hi. Goodbye. And go. Let's run the other way. I gotta love tank controls when you're just trying to move around and you're like, and I move at the speed of slow. And they full heal. No ghosts have tried to grab her so far, which is interesting. I don't know if I'm just getting lucky or if there's something actually different about her. Here we going up to the thing. Oh god! Let's heal before I use a mirror that I don't want to use. Okay. Out of here. Now we go to the mountain area. The Twilight Peak. And then we'll fight probably more ghosties up here. She also gets something special for seeing the children. Oh, God! Damn it. Hi. Boy. Where are you hiding at, child? Oh. Too slow on the draw. And now I need to use a sacred water. Not sacred water, a purifying embers. I mean, I'll just freaking nuke them both to the hell. Oh, you have. Hi, girl. Hi. Wanna come here? He's gonna sit there. Okay. So up and to the left. So let's go up and to the right first. We already got the item that was hidden here. Unless they have another item I can get. In which case, you know, I'll get it. Why not? It'd be silly. My guess is just gonna be a ghost. Okay. There'll be an item behind here then, I'm sure. Yeah. I think this is more type 0 film. Thelma? Yeah. Save up all that type 0 film for eventual destruction. Let's go. Run, run, run. We'll follow where it shows Yuri's going. Cause it says she's heading down this way. And then we'll go back up. Depending on which way she went. Okay, so she went up that way. Hi. Hello. Try that again. Oh! You like to come out fast. Okay. Give me the souls. Let me check my lenses really quick. I have the reward lens, and I have the slow lens. I think the reward lens is the one you're talking about. So when you want to farm all those extra points. Pretty sure this just goes to the beach. Let's go up this way before we completely go and talk to Yuri. Yeah, the ranking's based off any points you get, right? More points you get in a chapter. Higher likelihood you'll get S rank, etc. Chapter 1's hard because there's what? One ghost? Yeah, you gotta basically, you'll have to use the reward lens for that one, for sure. Ba 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 ba! Okay, the lady's not returned. The weird lady who's like, There needs to be a pillar, blah blah blah. Alright, are we going to run into the freaking Blackwater Maiden again? Or we have to run away from her this time again. Don't leave me too, girl. I barely met. Probably like 2 hours ago. Now it is time to run. Run from the instantaneous death. Again. We get to run again. Back to the beach. Don't die. Well, you know. What are you gonna do? Yes, let's run into a narrow pathway! If she appears right in front of us, we die. Hooray. Just keep running. Oh! Fuck me. It's okay. Oh, yes. Just escape Mount Hikami. It's fine. It's easy. Super easy. Barely an inconvenience. Uh-huh. Okay, so... I want to get the loader up to max next, and then... we can get to the next... Run, run, run. I'm just gonna say... Long Leg Ghost. I got a picture of her earlier. And then I had to get another picture. Hi! Damn it. Almost got him. As Yuri waded into the mist over the Lake of the Departed, she was stopped by Miyu. The distance between the girls seemed to narrow. Losing their parents at a young age and being able to see the souls of others, the girls have more in common than they first realized. Yuri still hasn't found Hisoka, while Miyu still searches for her mother, Miku. The eerie dark figure that appeared like may just hold all the answers. Why is she calling out to Yuri? Cause she needs a pillar, cause she's breaking. Yeah. Okay. Haven't been doing too bad in the recent ones. This one's hard because you don't have that. You won't necessarily have to fight all the ghosts, so getting S rank here is gonna be fun. Hey, look, it's Rin Hojo. In search of Rui, who has vanished from the antique shop, he heads to the Veiled House, which is where he saw Rui in his dream. Of course. Oh, be right back. The eighth drop is annoying. Yeah, that one's just annoying because the ghosts won't spawn for you to do anything either unless you catch them on the security camera. But if you, I also feel like you have to just like patrol around the place. It's really weird. The way they structure that mission is really, really weird. Yeah, it's also really narrow, which makes it kind of tough to fight a lot of ghosts, get counters and all that jazz. Ugh. Why is my microphone getting weird? Okay. Be right back. Alrighty, I return. Let's go. Ghost marriage. Rin Hojo. Rin checks the surveillance, but joins of the Rui has also been beckoned away to the mountain. He recalls the dream he had after he fell asleep. Rui was inside the Veiled House, aka the Watari residence. Rin knows this is where he must head next. Great! Let's go to the house that disappears into the mist, and, you know, we might never leave. In my dream, Rui was in the folklore's house, the one we searched before. I should check out again. I find a clue that will lead me to Rui. Rui just wants you to be like, oh yeah, I totally want you, babe. That's all she wants, dude. She's feeling those feelings. She's like, she just wants some of that romance, okay? Ren has to be the most dense character yet, though. The dude knows. According to the map, there should be a swamp here. The dude knows that there are ghosts and everything. And then just leaves. Leaves people alone. Like, the dude literally knows that, you know, ghosts are trying to spirit away everyone. And instead of, you know, keeping track of that, he just kind of goes, eh, it's fine. There's a lot of nonsensical acting on the parts of some of the characters, and this is all I'm saying. There's times when I'm like, you know what's about to happen, you fools. Man by the fire. Gonna approach the place illuminated by the forbidden flame. Uh-huh. Without the aid of the forbidden flame. The shadow spring. You've heard a lot of talks about that before. Excuse me. I'd love to get down there. Okay, that was super dark. Okay, so we need the forbidden flame. Apparently. Oh, look, it's a... Protect the pillars from the black water. Reliquaries. Forbidden flame. Without the reliquary, the pillar will soon be exhausted. Black reliquaries. Reliquaries protect the maidens from the black water. They're filled with the black water and a maiden is shut inside. The maiden becomes a pillar protecting the pure water. The reliquaries prevent the pillar from melting away, keeping her within the water. It must not be opened before the pillar is crumbled. The only one who can open the reliquary is the one inside. Which means then that all those reliquaries that opened before are because ladies opened them for us? Y'all not making a ton of sense. Seems to me like a lot of girls just get shut inside and then it's like, well, sucks to be you. Maybe that was not the intent. Old flame on flame keepers. The forbidden flame mustn't go out. Purifies water and drives back the darkness. The forbidden flame thins off the black water, and only those who hold the flame can stand the shadow spring. The forbidden flame must remain. Oh god! Guys. We didn't come here. We need to go to the folklorist house. I mean, yes, but... Bloodstained note two. The mountain must end. Must take it with you. Do not leave it behind. Do not allow it to linger. What do you mean? Okay. Okay, this door opens now. So this place was just to get notes and a couple pictures. Okay, that's fine. I don't mind that, personally. Woman offering flowers. I do want to explore the woods before we leave. Hi. Hi again. You know, this isn't 100% necessary. You're saying night, Daddy. She looks surprised I took the pick. I agree. Well, that was useless. Can you... Wanna give me your knife? Okay. Hey, Daddy Spoon, how are you? Okay. Can you just calm down, dear? Thank you. Oh, you're a different one. You're like the original ghost that caused this to happen. I see. Oh, good. I'm doing fine. Minus, you know, getting this, poor Japanese scholar man murdered. Potentially. How are you doing today, Daddy Spoon? Oh, you already said good. Yeah. Today is a short stream today because the puppies got to... Oh, hi. You look kind of familiar. Hi. Wanna say hi? Excuse me. You wanna do something? Oh. Falling fatal frame sequence, great. I guess I'll just hit her while she's waiting. Okay. About that one. That was just funny. You saw that, right? She was just like, and flop on the ground. You annoying. Dead yet? Yeah, she's dead. I think I've already got her because I got her at a later time. Okay, let's go back the other way. Slow on the release there. I fought the guy with the fire torch like 5 or 6 times now. Keeps coming back. I think I've gotten 2 different death sequences from him too. I fatal glanced him twice. I got one where he killed himself, and I got one where he murdered everybody separately. Okay. Yeah, I've got two different ones for him. I haven't gotten the one for him that I think actually drives him mad, though. Because I know there's supposed to be one that basically is where he gets driven mad. And I don't think I've gotten that one yet. Ah. That would actually make a lot of sense. Yeah, I haven't gotten that one yet. Like I said, I've just gotten the one where he goes on the rampage and then kills himself, and then I've gotten the one where he just acts like crazy man. This is my first playthrough of this game. Okay, I think we've gotten everything around the edges over here now. Oh. I like just getting all the items because it'll make my life infinitely easier later. Ah. The white kimono one's his sister. Interesting. That would make sense why he's so upset. And he goes kind of crazy. Okay, I'm pretty sure it wants me to go to the temple. Because there's the temple, then there's the womb cave underneath. Then there's the area from the womb cave that you can crawl out of, which leads to the next area. Yeah, she went that way. Let's go. We're going to run into our ghost girl again. The white-haired one. The one that basically is fully hinting at that this guy had a marriage to... By marriage, I mean they went with the marriage ceremony before she got sealed in her reliquary, and then he forgot because, you know. Hi. Shirakiku's journal. The white-haired girl. Until I am 7, I am with the gods. I am unborn. When I turn 7, I'll be human. That's why I will become a pillar before I turn 7. I am not long for this life, but if I become a pillar, I will not die. I'll be an immortal flower. I'll go on forever undying. Will I be alone forever? Out of curiosity, before I go in there... Okay. Just making sure the game isn't gonna let me explore other areas before I go through here. Okay, so we'll go into the Womb Cavern. A doll over here. Here's the locked area we can't get through. Alright, let's go make some water ladies angry. Yeah, there's so many plot walls in this game. Oh great, this one's barely opened again. And to the forest outskirts. And we return. Hey, tall lady. Oh, hi, dude. Fancy seeing you here again. We can play this game. Come on. Hey, where are you going? I think you're being clever. Closer. Closer. Oh, I didn't quite get everything. That's okay. Uh-huh. Dude. Why are you so slow? Come on. Oh my god. So much easier if you just attack me. Attack? Attack? No? No? Oh my god. You just want to draw this out forever, don't you? I mean, I guess I'll force-shot you next time. Because... you're taking forever. Too far away from me, I couldn't get him. Oh, wrong one. Oh well. I'll have to get that again later. I'll get another one later. Okay, so... go down the hall and through there. Again. Oh, it's two of you guys. Gentlemen. Okay. Excuse me. Picking at you guys. Come on. I freaking... Oh, you relocked the door, I see. Rui's Journal 5. Mr. Hojo came for me once before. He'll come for me again. I'm waiting. I'll keep waiting. Waiting's all I can do. His camera. Yeah, get his loader going faster. Which is really good to have upgraded with his four shot. Let's open up this door really quick because we can unlock it. That'll make it easier for us to get out of here later. Game's like, go this way, and I'm like, but I don't need to. Okay, so this is gonna be the escape path, it looks like, so we'll come through here eventually. Okay. Let's go. More film. Oh, hi. Hi, tall lady. Folklore's Notes 8. The Aztecs found the shrines to tell of a disaster. The waters tainted in black flowed down the waterfalls, sullying the pools and becoming black mist that enveloped the mountain. The sun turned a muddy crimson. The border between worlds blurred. Now the waters are clear and the mists are white. It's unknown what the disaster actually happened, or whether it's passed down as a mere cautionary tale. It did really occur. Must the locals have thought? The mountains rumble, appearing shrouded in black shadows. The rivers look like long strands of black hair. The people see the black water running down the paths. The truth is unclear. What is clear is that the waters are now clean and pure. Uh-huh. Yeah, we know. Let's unlock this door. Make sure this way is clear of anything useful. Okay. Nothing useful here. Alrighty. Let's go. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Ah, yes. It's a black box in the middle of the room. Dark stains mark the floor as if something has seeped out. Well, first I want to get this, lovely film. And what is inside? Can we stop stuffing girls in boxes, please? Oh boy. Oh, hello, old lady. Where am I? Good question. Kazuya's note. I don't know where I am or how I got here. Last thing I remember is calling him on the phone. Maybe if he couldn't have stopped me, I would have ended up here. Or if he could have stopped me, the ceremony will start soon. This is the end. I mean... define the end. We're in the house of joining. There's a kettle. I want the book. Dr. Aso's records. Kunihiko Aso. Photography is still so expensive, it's common to dress the deceased up for postmortem photographs. Upon seeing those pictures, I decided to make a camera. Postmortem photographs are more than simple mementos. They capture death and the soul in a way the eye can't. I devoted myself completely to making a camera that could capture what we can't see. As soon as I had a working prototype, I began taking postmortem photographs. I traveled the country taking photographs of dead bodies. People were thankful to have this subject's spirits preserved. The people in Tamai, Ayukawa, and Katase, near Mount Hikami, were particularly elated. They said they were like the pillars. But this is still not the camera I was after. It solely captures visible light. I have to capture what the eye cannot, the portion composed of shadows. If I do, perhaps I can prove the existence of an invisible world. So we got that door, and this door. Perhaps there's some sort of ward. Ward might be a strong word. I assume it's a privacy screen to be like. Don't get held up. Oh boy. On choosing a bride, grooms are brought in from other places. The groom makes his choices from illustrated votives. The wedding celebrant calls upon the chosen immortal flower, and the two are brought together. The immortal flowers are waiting for someone to join them in their caskets. All they can do is wait for a partner. They cannot choose. That is the immortal flower's final wish. Huh. Well. Kinda messed up if you ask me. Okay, so we have two doors we can go through. We have this door, which opens. And does this door open? The door will not budge. In the corner. It's pretty good. He's just like, don't mind me. I'm just here. Regarding bridegrooms, the bridegroom's soul, after the ghost marriage, is bound with the bride and placed with her in the casket, so the pillar can remain strong. The votive of the wedding is finished, and the groom's soulless body is interred in the Forbidden Valley. The souls of men driven mad by the ghost marriage are enshrined in unmarked graves in the Forbidden Valley. The corpse is placed in a reliquary alone, and interred in the depths of the womb cavern. Great. Okay! Ladies, ladies! Come now! You are quite strong, ladies. Shut by a powerful force. It's still shut by a powerful force now that I've killed you. No. Okay, you guys are... You'll let me in now. Okay, so this is past the screen on this side. I do not know where I'm supposed to go. Okay, so this is the right way. Let's go the other way for a moment. Make sure we got everything in the other room. We know there's an item over here. Oh, what are you? Oh, just some medicine. It's a pretty kimono. It's our friend's journal. Right back. Cassius, note 2. I'm so scared I can't stop shaking. I have to go. I chose her, so we have to die together. She's been waiting for so long. Or, you know, you could, be like, nah. I'm just saying, saying no is a perfectly valid thing to do in this situation. On bridehood, the bride chosen has an audience with her groom. With a manic look on the black water with unwavering resolve, the ghost marriage is successful. If it fails, he should be placed in a separate reliquary. The bride will be returned to her casket alone to wait anew for another selection. Damn, that's harsh. It's like, well, nobody wanted you, so, or they couldn't look on this, so we gotta kick you out. Sorry. Oh. Aha. Okay. Back down here. I don't know how that helps us at all. Like, even a little bit. Because it's not like I expect we're gonna have to go back that way anytime soon. Okay, well, we've explored almost everything down here. Let's go. Okay, in here. Oh, look at that mist. Why is this place so damn big? Oh boy. Oh no, it's all woman. It's an old woman with the mirror. Don't let her get close. Snap in her face. Snap the picture in her face. Hi, old lady.
Master
Aso.
ちぎりの相手はもう決まっておりましょうな。さ、花嫁が待っておりますゆえ、こちらへ。
Why are you following, Ghost Lady? Gotta escape. Are you not just the little least bit suspicious? Now look at that picture, the woman that she's... She's bad news, buddy. Well, every time he appears, he usually drops a journal. So I kind of want to go where he appeared. Although, if Rin is actually a Aya, man stuck in Reliquary. Well, my friend, I think that's kind of a you problem. Of course. Yet. Mm-hmm. Let's get the FO. It's still being shot by a powerful force. Really? Maybe we run out the back? It's really the only other direction we can go. And open up this reliquary again. Portraits of the deceased, let's go. Of course. On the same side, roughly. I hate it when you're in a small area and the game makes you fight multiple enemies. It's like, oh yeah, here. Yes, I know there's a photo place there. Or up here.
Oh,
Pretty sure that's it right there. It's like literally one of these pictures. There we go. Yeah, I know. It's literally back the other way behind me. Oh my god! Hi, buddy. You are. Cassius Note 3. It was over the one I saw that photograph. I'm done for. When I fixed my eyes on that lonely face, I bound myself to her. I know that if I change my mind, I'm dead. I've been chosen to be your groom. I have to go now. She's been waiting for so long. She's waiting just ahead, but not for me. She's waiting for another. Yeah. What you gonna do? Go. Let's get the F out of here. Ren, you're the most oblivious man in the world. Maybe the second most. Pretty damn close, though. Hold her hand. Put your arm around her. Do something. Ren found Rui in a reliquary in the Veiled House, only to be pulled in himself. He woke in an unfamiliar building. An old man dressed in white led Ren to a room in which Rui was waiting, dressed as a bride. This seemed to be the room in which weddings between the living and the dead are held. Rui suddenly changed into a fearsome bride wearing black. Then in a flash, they are back in the folklore's house. There, they encountered Ren's friend Kazuya. His own wedding to a ghost went horribly wrong. The Veiled House vanished into the mist, with Cassia still inside. S plus. Ooh. The 11th drop. Find Miku Hinasaki. Okay. Well, I did say I have to do a short stream today. And this may be a stream in two parts, depending on how work goes the rest of the day. But yeah. me get back to the entrance here. Yeah, I've got to drop off my puppy today. He gets to go be with the sitter for a week. Because we're going to have some big house renovations happening. So that's going to be a thing. And then come later this afternoon, I may pick back up where we left off here and start on the 11th drop. But we'll see. Anyhow, who does we got? Who's still in chat? Papa. I see Daddy Spoon. I see you're still there tonight somewhere. Don't see anyone else active, at least here. So yeah, thank you for dropping by, Valcor, and giving me more hints. Thanks for dropping by, Night Daddy. Hope you had a good stream. Hope you enjoyed it. Thank you again, Daddy Spoon, for being here. And let's see who is available to raid for the time being. Ah, I see Grace is on. Let's do Grace, because I haven't raided Grace in a while. Bum, 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 bum. She's playing Genshin. So yeah, I might be back in an hour or so. We'll see how things go. Anyhow, until then, everyone, thank you all so much for watching. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.